Permit me now to try you out with one of my own favorite type of horrors. This is a sort that after it starts, pretty soon you just can't stand it and you want it to stop, but it doesn't stop, and when it stops, you're sorry that it stopped. Its title, Taking Poppa Home.
Will you quiet down? And don't pull at me. I'm driving. Really, Harold.
Really, Harold. Really, Harold. Really,
All right. I suppose you have it coming. You've waited for your pension a long time. So, this is your night to howl.
Oh, really,
Harold. All these years, I never realized you had it in you. I wish I could make a recording of this and play it for you tomorrow morning. You won't believe me when I tell you.
Home, home on the range.
Home is exactly where you're going, mister.
Mr. Meade is going to buy his wife a new car out of the first pension check.
Mm-hmm.
Brand new car,
mm-hmm.
Mr. Meade.
Mm-hmm. Sure, sure. One for each foot and a swimming pool to wash it in. With that company check, we'll be lucky to have steak once a month. It'll be good to be together again, Harold. No more getting up at 7:30 and coming home so late. It'll be wonderful.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful.
Yeah, wonderful. I do wish we could get a new car. Oh, I hate to drive this one. My goodness, we're at the railroad crossing already. Miserable old gears. Oh, my goodness, on the track.
On the track, on the track, on the track.
Start, will you? Start. Start, start. Train. Can't be. Oh, no. Harold.
Uh-huh.
Wake up, Harold. There's a train.
I
remember. I lose the starter motor. I can't get it in gear. I can't. Harold, we gotta get out.
Uh-huh.
Wake up. We gotta get out.
I'm gonna sleep.
No. No, there's a train. You gotta get out, Harold, for God's sake. Harold, please. I won't go without you. Harold, darling, please. Please get out of here. Please, Harold, you gotta stay alive. Oh, you've worked so hard waiting for today. It isn't fair.